Jellyfish Can't Swim in the Night is being animated by Doga Kobo, the same studio that animated Oshi no Ko and Selection Project. This gives me hope that the show won't include too much overt CGI, and even if it does, it'll be high quality. The singing guitar performance near the end of episode 1 didn't seem to feature heavy CGI, so I'm pleased by this anime so far. I'll be watching episode 2.